Successful marriage seems rare. Well, a successful and a happy marriage is a dream for every couple. Let's see who lacks what. Let's talk about your sweet relations. Check. I want to tell you, check where is your bedroom location. Couples who have southeast bedroom always remain irritated and have clashes in their relations. According to Vastu, southeast is a place for fire and fire-related gadgets. Logically, when sun reaches the southeast direction, it emanates infrared rays. The infrared rays are very harmful for the skin also. And these rays are stored in the room and makes the living uncomfortable. Whenever you come in this room, you get irritated by the pent-up energy, which is the highest form of solar energy, and it makes you irritated and then you end up fighting. Then, never hang pictures of animals which are fighting, lion which is hunting, fire scenes, trees which are fallen down and they are dry, which are not having fruits. There are certain paintings which are having no leaves, no flowers and no fruits. So these kind of trees are also not auspicious. So dead and stuffed animals, especially pictures of pigeon, crows, lions, snakes, vultures and owls, etc. are also not auspicious. So another point is, what is the harmony with the family members? How are you coping up with the harmony with other family members except your wife or your life partner? Keeping good relations with other family members is also very important. After the marriage, it is very difficult to manage. Analyze your gas stove and sink in your kitchen. It's very simple. Go in the kitchen. Look, where is the gas stove? Gas stove is Agni and the sink is representing water because a lot of water work is over there. If Agni element and water element are wrongly placed, the relations in the family are affected. Yes, the gas stove and the sink has to be very nicely placed. Gas stove towards east direction and water towards north direction. That way, it is the best placement in the kitchen of gas and water. Now, another point in the family relationship is knife and scissors in the kitchen and in the dining area. Some people display a lot of cutting knives and scissors, and there is a quite good collection of knives. There's a lot of imported knives also. You cut a lot of things, fruit knives and meat knives and coconut knives and a lot of things which are being decorated and then rarely used. So you should not do that. Pickles should also not be kept in the open spaces. It has to be kept in the covered places because they are like sore. They cannot give you calmness and peace in the relationship. Yes, a lot of people complain there is no intimacy between us. Intimacy is something when we talk sweetly, when we sit together. It's a very potent point for a healthy relation. Now for this, you have to check the colors of the room. The colors should not be dull. It should not be gray. It should not be blackish. It should not be yellow color. It should not be violet color. All these colors spoil the relationship. Violet shades are spiritual shades. They should not be done in the room. Couple should do some pastel shades like off-white, white and sparkling. Decorations with red, copper or gold should be done. Also, the couple should avoid taking northeast rooms. These rooms spoil the relationship. They bring unhealthiness, they bring diseases, they bring troubles and spoil your intimacy and relationship. So there is a lot of things to tell about the relationships, marriage, the love and peace. So be connected with Live Vastu. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.
Subscribe now for interesting and knowledgeable videos by Dr. Puneet Chawla.